Hi everyone, this is John from Zoom, and I'm here to show you how to use the Zoom H2n to record spatial audio for virtual reality videos. The H2n is the only portable recorder with 5 built-in microphones and 4 different recording modes: XY, mid-side, 2-channel, and 4-channel surround. The H2n's 4-channel surround mode allows you to record spatial audio files which are compatible with Google's Jump VR platform. Spatial audio, which is also natively compatible with YouTube, allows manipulation of your recorded audio to let you virtually move through a three-dimensional space with realistic sound. You could specify the positions of sound as well as characteristics of the environment. This creates an immersive visual and auditory VR experience, allowing viewers to experience a directional sound as they move through the video. The H2n's multiple onboard microphones allow for an accurate 360-degree image. To create videos for the platform, Google has created a specialized Jump camera rig, consisting of 16 camera modules organized in a circular array. When deployed as part of the Jump camera rig, the H2n sits in the center of the circular multi-camera array, making its compact size an essential feature. To access the spatial audio format, press Menu, go to Record, select Spatial Audio, and turn it on. The H2n will monitor and playback in standard mid-side mode, however it will create a single 4-channel multi-track audio file with left-right, front-back, and omni-tracks encoded to spatial audio format. Once your 3D audio is paired with video, this will result in a lifelike virtual reality environment. For more information and product updates, please visit zoom-na.com.